Customer reached out to me and asked if she could cancel her order. She said she found a cheaper keychain at Target in the dollar store and wanted to save some money, so she wanted to cancel her order, and I totally understood and I refunded her immediately. A few weeks later, that same customer reached out to me and told me that keychain broke and that she wished she would have bought one for me. I know my keychains are more expensive, but I promise you they are so high quality and they are made with so much love. But what do you think?